Hello, everybody. Today, my mom is coming over and picking me up so we can go to Sheboygan to do some shopping, and Don's going to stay home and rake up sawdust now that all the wood is finally stacked.
All what wood?
All the firewood.
I don't have no firewood. I got rid of it.
No, you didn't.
That was camp firewood.
Oh, sure.
Sure.
Yeah.
You don't believe me?
Nope.
Why not?
Because...
Well, I don't see no wood out there.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Nope, no wood at all. And it goes all the way down to the end of the house. All the way over there. Way out there. So, yeah, no wood. No wood at all. So, here's Ma. And we're going to leave in a minute here.
We're going to go get some stuff from the store.
Yeah. All right, here we are. Got to put our masks on.
Then go in and paste the nuts.
The nuts?
The nuts.
Yeah.
The squirrels or whatever you want to call them.
Rat race?
Yeah.
Okay, we've got all the stuff we need. Just waiting in line because self-checks don't take cash anymore. All right, that's the end of that. And a good thing too, because it's really busy in there.
Yeah, in that house for sure.
It's always busiest on the first and the third, everywhere, all the time.
No matter which bread, right?
No. So we decided to come here to the park in Sheboygan. And this is Lake Huron. And the Mackinac Bridge is over there. Can actually see it. Okay, it's a little shaky, but the Mackinac Bridge is right there. It's 14 miles away. There. That's a pretty weird dog. And so is that. Haha. Well, there are four dogs here, but they aren't really normal dogs. It must be some kind of an art thing. Weird. So I'm home now, and I wanted to show you guys this year's BU Belove virtual 5K certificate. I just bought this frame today at Dollar Tree and finally got it up there. And this is 2018, and that is 2019, and then down here is 2020. And then here is 2018, 2019, and 2020. And she also sent these stickers and this card. So I like doing this every year. And all the proceeds go to charity. So everybody just had their treats. Except Gizzard, because he's in the bedroom. You all happy? And Graystripe, because he's so lazy he won't come and get any. But anyway, we're just gonna relax for the rest of the night, have dinner, probably start watching Cursed on Netflix. I've heard that's really good. So we're gonna say goodnight, and we hope you enjoyed the video and that you like, subscribe, comment, share, and you're having a good night. Say goodnight.
Good morning.
And we'll see you next time. Thank you.